got to Dallas. I'm about to take off to Frankfurt so I can make my way over to Kyrgyzstan and fight the world championships and go kick some ass. And this airport's giant. It's kind of crazy. You got this cool little thing right here. They call it a circling, an urban musical instrument. It's pretty cool. I like this airport. Just still cutting weight, just not eating too much, drinking a lot of water, and then I'll have another day and a half in Kyrgyzstan to do the water cut and get down to 141. But I'm feeling pretty confident. My body's feeling good. It's all going great. So I'll see y'all in Frankfurt. Got out of my morning sauna for the weight cut, and I'm about to hop in the pool and get some cool down, and then I'll get some food, a little bit of food, maybe just some coffee, but. Doing some intervals in the pool and the sauna and getting this weight down.
Yeah. We got 20 right now. tonight.
I appreciate it.
Or else tomorrow I'll punch you.
But you know what I'm saying? Right now, when you're ready to go to the game, so we don't want to end up with that as a mistake. You just gave your 4 points. You have to go right to a hold down or something.
Oh, sorry.
You're fighting? No, you're fighting?